Hey guys, Miss White again. We're going to do some singing. We're going to do some singing. We're going to always do singing so that we can have that extra practice that we need and be the best singers that we can be without hurting our voice. So we're going to, every time we get ready to sing, I'm going to get your singing voice ready. It's called a singing warm-up. And we're going to do some singing patterns. And the singing patterns that we're going to be singing are going to be called solfege. Solfege, and it's Solfege. Can you say solfege? Solfege. And basically, all solfege is, boys and girls, it's just those singing words that we sing to fit with, to go with a certain note, a certain pitch. That way, when we get ready to sing, we don't have to think so hard to sing the right note. So solfège are these little singing words that help us sing the right note a little easier. So echo me, remember that word. Echo. Wait my turn. Wait my turn. Gotta wait a minute. Gotta wait a minute. The leader is first. The leader is first. And we do special hand signals. So this is do. Can you say do? Do. So here's how do sounds. And I'm gonna do do mi do. So echo me like this with your hand. Echo me. Let's just do this first. This is my gentle voice. Voice. This is my singing voice. This is my singing voice. All right. So here are our singing patterns with solfège. Echo me. Go do mi do. Your turn. Do mi do. Go. Mi re do. Your turn. Mi re do. My turn. Do so do. Your turn. Do. So, do, my turn. My turn. So, mi, re, do, your turn. So, mi, re, do, my turn. So, la. My turn. La, ti, ti, do. My turn. Do, ti, ti, my turn. Do, mi, do. Do, mi, do. My turn. Mi, re, do. Your turn. Mi, re, do. Ba, fa, mi. Ba, mi. Mi, re, do. Mi, re, do. So, so, mi. My turn. Do, so, do. That's solfège as a singing pattern.